44, Mark Pence in the car of 58 on Waterloo, Dan Osborne in the car of 59, and Jack Larson in the 77 from Preston. Get them lined up this way.
They didn't have the fence so high, though.
Shotgun on the field, that's Mark Pence, green flag.
Yes, we should.
You've done this before.
Yeah.
Now, listen, I got to tell you, wave at the fans up there. You're the only classy Coops guy I know of that brings his own fan club with him.
Well, you know, I know money means a lot to promoters.
Yeah.
And if you want to keep racing at their tracks, you got to bring people to the stands. Watch a vintage car, stand up and show Toby that you can't go watch vintage cars.
Yeah, where's the vintage car fans at? We got a few of them up there. I tell you what, you love this racetrack. I think he just went here in a late model and everything.
The first time I ever raced a late model was at this track. They had a Frostbuster back in 1986.
Mm-hmm. I beat you though. But
yeah,
we won't get into that. But now I see Austin's name on this car. Now what are you doing driving his car?
Well, my name's on the other side. He used to drive this car. Before he got his own, I'd let him drive from time to time.
Tell us a little bit about this car.
It's a 44 front straight axle with a Model A frame. It's got a 350 Chevy in it, quick change rear end.
Did this used to run as a competitive super modified car?
No, I bought this out of a guy from a guy over at Sioux City that builds a lot of these vintage cars.
Mm-hmm.
But one thing I'd like to say, when I have a chance, is I'd like to talk about my sponsors like Dewar Machine. You see him on both
uh-huh.
of our cars.
Uh-huh.
And everybody out here that has anything to do with racing knows that people couldn't race without sponsors.
No matter what class it is.
No matter what class it is. If you don't have the sponsors and the fans, there isn't no racing. So.
Well, and you know what? If we don't have you guys, we don't have a job.
Well,
so thank you for coming down here tonight, buddy.
I appreciate you allowing us to come. I hope we come back next year.
I think so. You know what? You can let somebody else win. Let Austin win next year.
He beat me twice this year, so.
Uh-oh. Not going to happen, huh?
I said, I hope the cops ain't here because I don't want to get